must rest and get healthy. It would not do for us to be caught unsuspecting with Minsk in this kind of shape.
Welcome back. Well, just for that, I'll give you a little boost. But it's really, Baconia who's gonna give you the complete heal. Complete heal! And you can grab all your things.
I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only two arms and no more space.
Rest of your crap. Well, give me that. This is good for, undead. It's really just a normal plus three. Doesn't do anything special. Except hit creatures that need to be hit. Now, I don't know where we can rest because these things
keep spawning.
We haven't set foot in this room yet, though, have we?
Yoshimo is willing.
Oh, we haven't gone that way. Something under this plank of wood? Oh. A chapel key. This is the key that you found in the ruined chapel of the complex in the Windspear Hills. Yes, it is. darts of wounding and bullets plus two.
Be doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
In the dark. Darts are stunning, not wounding. Oh, these are darts plus one, and these are stunning. Actually, I don't even need that. Put it in the ammo thing to possibly sell at some point. Bullet plus two. I have 80 of them. 33. 18. You can have them then. Better. I don't go through them that often because I keep using my minute meteors. Mass invisibility is level 7. Upon casting the spell, the wizard causes all friendly creatures within the area of effect to be affected by the spell Improved Invisibility. This spell is similar to the invisibility spell, but the recipient is able to attack either by missile discharge, melee combat, or spell casting and remain unseen. Note, however, that there are sometimes telltale traces shimmering so that an observant opponent can attack the invisible spell recipient. Yeah, I kind of think of it as, you know, you have the predator's cloaking device on. So if you move around, you know, you see there's something in there in those trees, you know. So you can kind of see it. These traces are only noticeable when specifically looked for after the invisible character has made her presence known. Attacks against the invisible character suffer minus 4 penalties to the attack rolls, and the invisible character's saving throws are made with a plus 4 bonus. Sweet. I think, yes, it's otherwise identical to Improved Invisibility. We have learned it. Alright, we've got this chapel key now. We need to get Yoshimo a key ring. That needs to be the next thing. The next container.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Glad nothing new is in here. Oh! What are those? More orcs. Orcs.
Mince and boo stand ready.
Lil Alur! Borsha!
Yes?
For time we got to business!
Feel the backhand of justice!
Get in the business.
Lord of glory! Now you die!
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Yeah! See what your guts be looking like!
Alright.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Oh, something's mad. Zircon gem. Silver ring. Arrows plus one, I think. Greenstone ring.
More arrow plus one.
More arrow plus ones. Okay. That's a... Nah, not a diamond, a zircon. Almost out of minute meteors, look at that. Alright, let's rest. Alright.
Stand back for justice!
Are there more things in here? I really just want to go through that door. Hopefully not.
Right behind me, right?
Who's this? Samia?
As always, the pleasure is mine.
The pleasure is yours? Hold! I warn you. I have killed many of your brethren to get this. Oh, forget my manner. I feared you were another grouping of orcs come to harass me. Yeah, I've never been called an orc before. I have been beset by those foul creatures as well. We're in the same situation. It would seem so. I am Samia. Are you here searching for the tomb as well? I was not aware of another expedition. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's why I'm here. Yeah, yeah, the tomb. Yeah, that's the ticket. Expedition? No, I know nothing of this. I am here seeking a villain named Faerûn. I was approached by a Lord Jiran Faerûn. He seemed to suggest that I would need his approval if I were to make it through here. I haven't had much trouble, though. There were a few orcs, but they seemed to be afraid of this area. Huh. All the better for us, then. What are you looking for? I seek the tomb of King Strohm III of Tethyr. He lost his life to treachery, a sad end for a noble man. I hope to find texts in his tomb that will detail his life. But I cannot pass beyond this area. I have the key, but something prevents my entry. Perhaps the magic was attuned to stop those of a certain heritage. Probably a holdover from at time of war. They did not want enemies defiling the tomb. You can guess what I'm going to ask, can't you? You wish me to risk my neck. You wish me to risk my neck while you wait back here, is that the idea? That is my suggestion. I shall compensate you, of course. I've come so far, and I should hate to leave empty-handed. Oh, all right, I'll help. That's how that reads. I thank you. Here is a key which opens the first door. Inside you should find the tomb, though I doubt it will be unguarded. Samia's key. All right. According to legend, the tomb contains 7 guardians. The last guards the burial chamber, as is invisible even to the strongest magics. 7 guardians? How big is this place? If the legends are true, I'm not sure how you would get by such a creature. There may be clues beyond this door to guide you towards such an end. The texts I seek should be in his burial chamber. Once you get them, return to me and I shall compensate you. Good luck. You'll likely need it. It's all part of this, though. Inside Furcrag's dungeon, I have encountered a woman by the name of Samia, a relic hunter of sorts who is searching for texts relating to a dead Tetherian king. I have agreed to take her key and find the text she needs from the king's burial chamber, which is supposedly guarded by a mysterious, invisible creature, the last of 7 guardians, according to the legends. Once I have the text, I am to return to Samia. Okay. Anything else to sign?
Very well. Hiya.
Hey, thank you for your help. How have you been faring? Well, we haven't moved. Take your key back. It's pointless, you know. All goes well. I am simply taking my time to lessen the risk overall. Wise, very wise. I await your return eagerly. Should we even trust her? Samia's key. This is the key to the tomb of King Strohm III. Well, they should give it to the right person.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Right, we've got this door. She waits there. All right.
Fine.
Yokata.
Oh wait, there's a. I thought there was a door here and a door and a door, but there's actually 4 doors for us to go through. And that's. Well, actually, no. Wait a second. Oh, we came from this door. Well, let's just disarm these.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
They are dangerous, but not anymore.
See, battle bow! Run, Bo, run!
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Let's see if this one's... Or the one behind it is, This one's trapped. So I get... I'm hitting tab repeatedly, but I'm hitting Q repeatedly.
Fleet of foot and all that. You require my counsel, yes? All the world. Yoshimo is willing.
Whoops. Wolf and dread wolves.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
You're right behind me, right? Whatever you need, I do it well.
Butt kicking for goodness. Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Mixing it up. Dreadwolf. Wolfweres and greater wolfweres.
What a glory! Now you die!
Go for the eyes!
Go for the eyes! Yal!
Tolchanan!
You get the second chance.
Stormbreaker!
Yeah.
15,000 experience for the greater wolfware. Wow. Oh, might as well get in here.
I shall follow your strength.
I don't completely trust that lady back there. She's gonna turn into something and kill us once we have what she wants. A funny feeling. Yeah, you like killing people, huh? One more for Corrigan. It's got a lot of hit points. Okay.
Very well. Hiya.
No traps?
All the world is blind to my passing.
There's something very weird in that room. That sounded strange.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yokata.
The door doesn't seem trapped. Whoops. Orogs. Really? You know, it's silly. We're walking around without protection from evil and stuff. I keep forgetting all this stuff. I don't know how tough orogs are. Oh, here comes an iron golem across the bridge. Trap sprung. Oh crap.
Jump on my seat.
Get out of there.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
There's another aura coming across.
Blood and glory!
Finish me off!
Oh, yes!
Whoops!
You point, I punch.
Stand back for justice!
My weapon does nothing!
Finish 40!
Next swing! A skullbreaker!
Oh! Your shim was out. That's not good.
My weapon is
empty.
Wow. That was crazy. Jade ring. Silver ring. Get all his stuff. Oh, greenstone ring, actually, not jade ring. I thought I was picking up this stuff. Bolt plus one. Well, can't give it to him right now. Put it back on the ground. Why are two greenstone rings and a silver ring? We gotta raise him.
What is it?
And heal me. She's out of healing area, that is. Yeah, it's still critical, I think. Oh. Silly to use it now.
Swords, not words!
Spells, not swords.
Shaw guides my hand.
Yeah. Silly. Did in the wrong order. And I think Aerie's completely out of healing. Okay. Alright, here, pick up the stuff. This is your stuff.
I must apologize, but I can carry no more. I have set your item upon the ground.
Mm-hmm. Well, you're gonna pick it up, mister. See if you don't.
I must apologize, but I can carry no more. Set your item upon the ground.
How dare you set it upon the ground? Trying to use up some of these bolts. Alright.
Minsk and Bussy Battlebo, run!
Uh-huh.
Run!
The Stone Golem and Clay Golem. Yeah, we're getting out of here.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Come on, guys. Yeah, let's go.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Get the door.
Fine.
Get the door.
Such menial tasks. A simple matter.
Yeah, we're quite ready for those. lady gonna help us? No, not really.
Fine.
Every bot kicking for goodness!
I don't like the look of this!
Only one skeleton warrior. Protection skull, yay! Protection from fire. Really low on healing. Let's try again. Awakened once again.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Victory. I serve Char above all others, but I shall remain.
Such menial tasks.
The quail taught me well. I know I can be of great use to you.
Pay attention. We get those second chance.
I was trying to turn undead to get it away from Aerie, because no matter where I was putting Aerie, it was following her. Well, okay. Can't seem to rest, but we got all these fights. Lyril's tear necklace, scroll of armor. Try again. Lady, you're supposed to protect us. Shadow fiends? And they keep spawning right behind the most
the axe be bloody ready.
Behind the most vulnerable party members.
A simple matter.
In there
go for the eyes, move. Go for the eyes, yell!
You need something?
Yeah.
Bolt of glory. Oh, I'm out of stuff. Never mind. Magic missiles going. Again.
Yes.
Is he not attacking? People's. Oh, he's held. He's people forgetting to attack. You must keep attacking.
Blood of glory! Now you die!
Alright.
Fine.
They didn't have anything on them? Okay. Try to rest again. It finally worked. We were able to rest for 16 hours. Alright, we gotta fight those golems though.
Alright.
Such menial tasks.
I only saw one clay one. That's not bad. Fighting two clay ones like we did a few episodes ago, it was not fun.
What is it?
I stay there.
A simple matter.
You go over here.
I'll do my best.
We get protection from you. Actually, wait. We get our skeletons going. One here.
I'll help however I can.
And one here. And then one more here.
I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our tools in the dark.
Great. Okay, so protection from evil for everyone, including skeletons. And
what?
Oh, I'm level drained. That's right, I forgot that happened to me. That's alright, I guess I can be level drained for now. Because if I get restored, it's gonna be fatigue and we all gotta rest again. It's gonna be like 3 rests till we can actually rest. So I'll just wait. What if there's a safe place to go? Maybe out by the entrance. Alright, well, she's casting that, and then I will cast this. I'm casting a mirror image.
What can I do?
You can cast blur, that's what you can do.
Armored, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Maybe
fine.
I shouldn't be near it.
Yes, such mean.
Why am I on this side of everything? That's not fair. Oh, that was a stone one. That's easy. That one's easy.
What a simple matter.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Just the same. The orogs are all back. Man. Here's the clay golem. Wait a second. Are there two? No, the other one's a stone. Okay. We'll go after the stone one next.
Boo says, what?
Attack, that's what.
I'll hurt you!
Lord of glory.
All the orogs gone. Okay, let's get the stone. Oh, I'm all the way back there. Alright, now the clay golem.
I'll hurt you if I have to!
Maybe not.
Fine.
You point, I punch. Great cannon! Sword! Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Healing break.
A skull breaker!
We got it. Nice. If you need a little help over there with that.
Subtly made, and subtly maintained.
Faerûn crown. Yes.
What we got?
Such menial tasks.
We've got... Alright, so we got silver necklace. Takakari shell necklace. Bits of gold about. Yeah, more of those things. Those wolfweres, I guess? Oh, right. They were mentioning, you know, the Western Dungeon, there were wolves, wolfweres, werewolves, something like that. Hold on 1 second. Just tending to my drink. Hmm. Alright, good. We did it! This is a good place to, like, grind and stuff.
Stand back for justice!